Have you ever noticed those signs in public restrooms that say, "Don't flush anything down the toilet except toilet paper"? Someone had to have done that and flooded the bathroom, right? Turns out it's not just about clogging the john. Those pipes lead to sewers, where wet wipes, condoms, and grease from your kitchen sink can congeal and turn into huge masses called fatbergs. These blobs choke sewer systems around the globe. They've contaminated waterways from Baltimore to Tokyo and forced raw sewage to bubble up. One discovered in London's Whitechapel district in 2017 weighed nearly 130 tons and was 850 feet long, roughly the size of 89 Toyota Priuses. And in New York City, 75% of all reported sewer backups were grease-related, according to the 2018 State of the Sewer report. So, how can you keep our sewers free of fatbergs? If you're sending something down a pipe, stick to the four P's. Pee, poop, puke, and toilet paper. Otherwise, throw it out. Or recycle it. Or even compost it, if you can. Here are five kinds of products you should never, ever flush down a toilet, sink, or drain. Anything advertised as flushable. The term flushable only means that something can be flushed down your toilet. Not that it should be. Wipes and kitty litter aren't designed to break down within the sewer system, meaning blockages and backups further down the line. As a general rule, if it doesn't come out of you, it doesn't belong in the loo. But there are exceptions to that. Tampons, pads, and condoms. Catcher screens in New York City's wastewater treatment centers are covered in pads, condoms, and tampons that were flushed down the toilet. Though some of these products may come out of you, they're not biological products. To dispose of them, throw them out. Menstrual blood is okay to flush, but if you're bleeding profusely, go to a hospital. Other biological products, like hair and nail clippings, can bind to grease and wipes. Remember the fatberg monster? So they also belong in the garbage. Plastics. Whether it's contact lenses, flushable toilet bowl cleaners, or dental floss, these materials aren't designed to break down in the sewer system. Paper towels and diapers can also contain plastic fibers. Even if you have a toilet powerful enough to flush them, don't. Soup, foodstuffs, and cooking grease. Food waste can end up down a sink while cooking. It happens. But greasy foods or soups poured down a pipe may solidify and form or stick to fatbergs. If you're dealing with grease, pour it into an empty can, let it harden, and throw it out. Anything that's not the four P's. Just don't do it. That's why trash cans, recycling bins, and compost heaps exist. And worse, if these products, or chemicals within them, can't be filtered out, they'll stay within the system, putting stress on the machines responsible for filtering our drinking water. So you might be thinking, well, what about toilet paper? Even the thickest, most luxurious TP you can buy is specifically designed to degrade in the sewers. So poop proudly and treat the pipes in your body, your home, and beyond the right way.